Rated E for everyone.
Sega.
In this episode of the Sonic Chronicles Video Insider, there's a sneak preview of two of the enemies Sonic and friends will face, as well as some tips on how to defeat them. The Gunpon robot, as you can see, is heavily armed and ready for combat. These metal menaces, also known as the Assault Series G-333, were created by Dr. Eggman for the front lines of his robot army, and they have one goal: destruction. Gunpon robots normally attack with hand cannons, but for a stronger adversary, such as Sonic, they have powerful special attacks. If you see them pointing rockets at your party from their backs, prepare for the incoming projectiles of the rocket volley attack. Their Mega Blaster flamethrower attack is especially intense, so be sure to get your party out of the way, or you'll be toast. Burnt toast. Though they are intimidating, there are ways to defeat these walking weapons collections. Dr. Eggman loaded them up with so many weapons, he didn't leave much room for armor, so their defenses are weak. Attack quickly before they can fire, and you will reduce them to a pile of metal. Next up, the Kron Warrior. These warriors from the planet Kron are made entirely of stone. Be warned, the Kron are the most heavily armored enemies that Sonic and his friends will face. Few can hit harder than the Kron, and normal attacks will not penetrate their rocky defenses. To defeat a Kron warrior, you must find ways to pierce its armor. Be sure to use Tails' special scan that allows him to locate weaknesses in the warrior's armor. If a Kron warrior gets past your team's defenses, prepare to get pummeled with their mighty stone fists. If it looks like they're bringing out the giant boulders in their chests, you're going to want to duck or run. Once Sonic and friends find the weaknesses in their heavy armor, the Kron can be taken down with normal attacks or POW moves. These are just two of the enemies that you will encounter in Sonic Chronicles: The Dark Brotherhood. Be warned, many more dangerous enemies await.